Thank you. Thank you very much. As you know, we traveled to California, 159 of us, and we did a great performance out there. A lot of you in the audience were out there with us. So proud of the kids, so proud of their behavior, the way they acted, the way they represented you, their families, and their school, and their town, and me. It was just a great experience for all of us. Worked really hard on that. It's obviously Disney medley. I'm sure you recognize there's a lot of tunes shoved in there, right? We had a lot of soloists. I don't want to miss any. So, guys, stand up as I call your name. On flute, Melissa Drake. On flute, Kayla Oster. On clarinet, Matt Albanese. On saxophone, Jacob Morse. On saxophone, Nicole Monaghan. This is, our next piece is Stevie Wonder, and we, this is more to honor him, certainly. We're certainly not poking fun of him, but it is, we found we played a little better when we kind of really got into it. So let's get into it.
Thank you.
As you can hear, it's pretty poppy up here. It's pretty much a pops concert. That's one of the requirements of Disney, says we rely on that walk-by audience. So they recommend that everyone plays something upbeat, something popular, and of course it has to be approved by them, and we have to audition all that stuff. So tonight's going to be upbeat and popular, so I hope you like it. All right, let me hit the soloists. Where's my paper? Okay, so I don't miss anyone. All right, Kelly LaBosse, great job on that CB1 to alto solo. Carl Brash and Jacob Jordan had a duet on the baritone. Carlos Cosme had a trumpet solo. All right, I think that's the solos for that. Our seniors in the band are doing this for the last time. I think we have about 30. They've been awesome. I'm going to miss them. Stand, seniors, last time. I do have an announcement. Whoops, let me grab my baton. I do have an announcement from the Booster Club. Thanks, hold on to that a second. Sheila Brown and the Booster Club, as you know, they always put on an annual banquet, and Sheila's in the lobby out there. She has banquet forms for the band parents to order your tickets. It's important. There's a timetable on here for an RSVP. They're working with Kirk Ray, an account, and deadlines. So if you could please follow us. There is one correction on here. It's Wednesday, May 20th. It says May 22 on here. She's going to fix that, but for tonight's forms, it's May 20th. That's our annual. I wanted to get that out there for the Booster Club so you guys can start making your plans. The deadline's Friday, May 8th. It's all on here, and she's also going to email it to you guys. Okay, let's move on to another medley. It's one of my favorite bands from the 70s, the Eagles.
Thank you.
I'm sure when they wrote that and played it, they didn't think a concert band from Lincoln was going to be playing their music at some point. Emma Benoit on French horn. Good job, Emma. James Steinman on trumpet. And a great job on the alto sax solo by Andrew Wynn. Okay, the last piece is by a group called Kansas. Just said, you know, as long as we stand, they'll stand. All right, you can tap your toes and clap your hands, a little march on the way out. Here we go. thank you very much. Thanks for coming. Somebody could hit the light switch over there. Be great. Sit on. Trip's on the way out. See you at the parade, right? Thank you for watching. You can subscribe.